after Van Vogt and sort of the gradual development of this notion that there were other things than
I had read a lot of psychology, I read a lot of Jung, and I was interested in Jung's idea of projection, and that is that a lot of what we experience is external to us is really projected from our unconscious. And that meant, of course, that each person's world had to be somewhat different than everybody else, because the content of the unconscious would be, to a certain extent, unique. And I began a series of stories in which people experienced worlds which were projections of their own psyche. And I was doing this when I first began to sell, like Rube, my first story, is a perfect example of what I was trying to do.